While talking about enemies, we really have to love our enemies. Do you know that? Because they come back and you have to love them. They come back as your wife, your husband, your sons, your daughter. Then that's the way you have to love your enemy. You do it now or you come back and do it later. You do it willingly or you have to do it by order of the Lord of Karma. There's a joke. It goes like this. A man died, you know, and went to hell. And the king of Hade received him in front of his throne together with another person. And he said, "You, Mr. Johnson, you own this person, Madam Smith, so much money, but you haven't paid back. So she is suing you. I think because you didn't pay her back, and I don't think you can ever pay her back if you come back next life as a human again. Since you don't have any merit in your account, you're not going to have any money at all again in the next lifetime. So I am going to make you become a horse so that you can work all your life, or maybe a buffalo. You can carry the cart, you know, the car, and carrying her all your life until you repay your debt, or maybe it spill over to the next life even." So the man, you know, the money owner say, "Oh, king, maybe it's not a good idea. Even if I became a horse or a buffalo or a dog or whatever, I will never be able to pay it all to her. So why don't you make me become her father? And I will pay my whole lifetime." You know, since the day, her date of birth, I will be keep paying. So, and in that case, he will be very willingly pay, nay? Because he will love whatever she might be reincarnated into, yeah? And in that case, whatever she wants, he will give. You know what I mean? Willingly and lovingly and even proudly. Yes, my daughter. You know, I pay her $100,000 to go to college. Look at what she is now. I'm still paying for her apartment. you know, she wants a helicopter. I'm going to get it for her. For example, like that. Yeah? So, okay. That is really similar to love thy enemy. Yeah? You must love them now. Or else you have to come back and love them even more. Okay? Yeah. And I told you another joke, remember? You know, a little kid fell in love with a little kid. schoolmate, you know? And he came home, asked his father. You know, sometimes kids, they think they fall in love. They have a crush, you know, on somebody in the class, 8 years old or 10 years old, something. And the kid come back home, 8 years old, asks his father, "Father, is it expensive to be married?" Father said, "Yes, son, it is very expensive." So the son asked, "How much it cost?" And the father said, "I don't know, son, I'm still paying." The wedding cake, you know. Wedding cake, very expensive. Okay. Now you can meditate. All right?